His word in this precious old book, it speaks to my heart.